Hey. Stream is up. Okay, let me get the link on off JJ Net. No, the link's not on JJ Net yet.
Oh, you can use my link.
Yeah, I'll go to your page. Cause I want to read the chat. Firstly, I'd like to welcome everybody to the first game of the national tournament knockout stage. Finland versus Netherlands. Our teams are Sucker, Snooze, and CJ versus Fawful, Vegito, and Master Zven. Is Cicek, broadcaster is Shaker, and I'll be your commentator, Care Splat.
Yay.
First map will be Stronghold. Mapped by CJ, so maybe he has a little level maker advantage, we'll see. I just did some training with Finland. That was one pretty good for us, actually, just playing against them. But they should be warmed up anyway. Meanwhile, we heard that Vegito has a migraine headache, so I don't know if he's at a disadvantage. I can tell you that when I had migraines, it was real bad. Very annoying. But nothing some painkillers can't fix. And water. Starting. CJ got hit first and is one. But no, Fawful died with the flag, so right now Sucker has a flag with one. And Vegito has a flag with three. This may be a score. Never mind. Vegito's two. CJ is three. Vegito's one, trying to get the carry. And he does. He's three. CJ is one and dies. But no score yet. Snooze is one, though. And Vegito is one. Vegito not looking to score. Guess he prefers to just let his team recap. Or maybe try and time the C. But he dies whilst the C is up. Managed to kill Snooze while he was at it though. Okay, Sucker gets a kill on Fawful. Vegito recaps with three though. He got hit by Sucker though and is one. Not sure why he's still around the red base, because he could die. But luckily, MS kill a sucker. Vegito misses out on the C. Snooze took it, but Vegito hits Snooze anyway. Vegito still won. CJ 3. Not in scoring position though. Vegito dies and MS captures with 3. CJ 2 right under the C. The RF boosts onto base as MS is 1. CJ looking for the score, but he leaves the base to maybe go for the C or something. CJ is now 1. MS takes the bouncer power up. He's gonna try and not die. CJ took the C though, so he could look to score with MS 1. Depends on Finland's hunting ability right now. CJ is not S, he gets hit and is 2. MS finally dies and recaptures 3. Hold on, I got a call, I gotta be right back. Okay, I'm back and I missed the score by the Netherlands, so it's 1-0. And it looks like Vegito and Snooze are both 1. MS gets the kill, but Sucker recaptures 3. And T takes the bouncer power up. Vegito 1. And he dies, Fawful recaps with 3. CJ took the RF power up, maybe looking to make Fawful 1. But Fawful doing a nice job of not getting hit. Until now, at least, Fawful is going S1. He leaves the base though, and dies. Looks like MS caps with 3. Sucker 1. And he misses out on the C. Looks like Snooze stole it from him. And MS capitalizes with the score and make it 2-0 for Netherlands. Fawful gets the flag with 2. Meanwhile, CJ has the flag with 3. And he has toaster power up. Fawful hits him to make CJ 2. But CJ takes the C. And hits Fawful to make him 1. CJ now 2, going under the base, needs S2. CJ just took the RF power up. It looks like he'll try and sneak the C, but Fawful gets it first. Anyway, he got hit, so he's 2. Fawful 1, but he makes a score as Vegito kills CJ. Snooze captures with 3 and hits Vegito. So Vegito's 2 and Snooze is S3 with toaster power up. Snooze is 2. Now 1. Vegito's 2 going S2 for a moment at least, and he makes a score. And so it's now 4-0 for the Netherlands. Going well so far for NL. But now CJ has a scoring opportunity with 3 and Fawful 1. CJ gets hit in his 2. CJ's S1. MS kills him though. But Fawful is just taking the RF power up. Let's see if he can get the C. Nope. Sucker took it from him. Shoutouts to Loon, representing Team Netherlands. I guess he's their substitute right now. Finland makes a score to make it 4-1. So Snooze was scamming the C with 3 and killed Fawful. That was a little nice trick. Looks like Vegito's 1 and Snooze is looking to go S1. And he makes the score. Finland halfway coming back. But only under 2 minutes left. So we have CJ and MS with the flags, both won. We'll see who dies first and if anyone can make a score. MS dies, but Vegito recaptures 3. CJ is still 1, so if Vegito can get to his own base quickly, then this could be a score. And he killed both fighters, so he's S1. CJ takes the escape route and manages to get the C with to go maybe S3. Yep, he's going to S3. Gus hit 2, but MS is 1. After CJ hit him while he recapped. And Snooze gets the kill out to MS. So CJ makes the score. Nice comeback. But will it mean they can get the win? They are down 1 still with 15 seconds left. And MS is 3. Sucker's going S1, but he might give up the score, and yep, he does. MS smartly went S while he was 3, and enemy was S1. And that's the game. 5-3 for Netherlands. Looks like CJ had the best dash with 14 and 11. Overall, the stats were equal though, in fact. So we'll swap colors and play Stronghold again. Let me ask a question to the chat. Is the match for the knockout stage rounds based or scores based? Because the group stage was rounds based. But most other JJNet tournaments are scores based. Well, at least the latter is, so. Not sure about this one. I could look for some info on JJNet. Anyway, the second round is starting. So we have Vegito 3 and CJ 3. I guess both are just looking to keep 3. And they actually will clash themselves, but neither one gets hit. Well, by each other, at least Vegito got hit and it's 2. Vegito camping under the sea gets hidden as 1. CJ still 3, but not S. And Vegito manages to get the C, but he gets hit again as 1. CJ got hit to become 1. So our flag holders are both 1. Vegito's and CJ are both kind of S1, but CJ gets the score because Mew's got the kill first. So Sucker recaps and takes the C, so he's 3. MS is 1 with the flag for the Netherlands. Sucker will make the score after getting hit and so blink score while blinking. Now 2-0 Finland. CJ 3 with the flag goes S3 because Fawful's 2. Fawful takes the bouncer power up. He's just going to try and not die around the bouncer ammo at the edge of the level. CJ S2, but I don't know how his teammates are going to come up with the kill. And Fawful ends up killing CJ and taking the C. Snooze recaps with 3. He kills Vegito without getting hit, but is hit by MS and is 2. Fawful S1. Fawful dies and now snoozes S1. He won't stay S for long though. He dies and CJ recaps 3. Vegito's now 2, so he's gonna go for the carrot. Dodges some EP. Dodges a lot of Electro Blaster and just hits snooze and he's S1. CJ's 1, but he may be able to get the C at least. No, he's going S1. Well, he takes the bouncer power up. Fawful's 2. No C. Sucker took it, but Sucker's back down to 1. Fawful's S2 and dies. CJ is 1. MS, meanwhile, is just idling with 3, or not idling, but lambing around the blue base. Snooze is 1, now MS is S3. MS makes a score, Fawful with a kill. Vegito 1 and CJ 3. Vegito dies. CJ has some ammo, so Bouncer and Toaster power up. MS is one. They managed to hit CJ, and he's two. But he can still S. At least S1 now. And CJ dies. MS looks for the score, and he'll get it by killing Snooze, as he recaps. So it's 2-2 after MS makes the last two scores for the Netherlands. But Finland, defending pretty well, manages to only let Vegito recap with one. They get the kill, but barely miss the score. So it's still 2-2. Fawful gets a C to regain 3. CJ's also 3. Sucker takes the RF power up, and Snooze kills both fighters. And as Sucker makes the kill, CJ gets a score, make it 3-2. Just over 3 minutes left in the second round. CJ gets the hit onto MS by camping above the C. But Snooze is also one. It looks like he'll get the C. Nope, Sucker stole it from him. So Snooze is still one. Sucker recaps with 3. Fawful 1. Looks like Sucker's gonna attempt to make a score, but he doesn't want to get hit, so he'll get hit and go S2. CJ manages to kill Fawful, but no score. Sucker was down to 1. Well, we have MS getting hit down to 2. Snooze also gets hit and it's down to 1. MS is S1, but Snooze takes the escape route. He avoids death narrowly. And Fawful's 2, but Snooze dies before he can get the score. Sucker 3, Fawful camping the C. Fawful hits CJ, and CJ hits him back to make Fawful 1. Meanwhile, Snooze recaps with 3. They get the kill onto Fawful. Snooze goes S3, as Vegito is 1. Let's see if Snooze can make the score. No, get hit, and it's 2. MS recaps with 1. Snooze camping at the C. They kill MS, but also Snooze dies. So Sucker recaps with 3. Fawful recaps with 1. 30 seconds left. NL want to at least tie it up with Finland at 3-3. But Fawful will need to take the C first. That'll give him very little time to go S. MS will get the flag with 3 after Fawful dies. And Sucker is S1. But he manages to hit the fighters and he'll stay alive. Good game. 3-2 for Finland. Thank you. Gary Gassiti was really dominant with 19-7 stats. And messed with both the scores for the Netherlands. And our second map is Jungle's Edge. Jungle's Edge is Finland's map. Let's see what color Netherlands will pick. And wow, lag spike. Everyone was 999 plus. But just for a moment. Croatia versus England national tournament. Possibly next year. Don't know, it was 3 years since the last national tournament. But I think everyone enjoys playing these tournaments, so having one yearly is pretty nice. Maybe Croatia can field a team. The United Kingdom did have a team this year. They're, I think the fifth seed, they should be, but they're gonna have to face Romania, I believe. So if you're asking about that match, it's actually UK versus Romania, and I don't believe it's been scheduled yet. Pings are in fact back to normal, so teams are getting ready. I guess Finland chose this old map because they have a couple of old school players in Snooze and Sucker. And they may have higher skill level in a map that they know better than the newer maps. Both teams are now ready, so we'll get the countdown. Good luck and have fun in both teams. Let's see, we have MS defending for the Netherlands, and Snooze defending for Finland on base, but Fawful gets a C and he has 3. He goes S immediately but doesn't make it. But he does hit CJ and gets hit, so he can be S1. Fawful's gonna look for the next C though, but CJ takes it and kills Fawful in the process. So we have Snooze at 3 and Vegito at 1. Vegito managed to take the C as it's a down low. So he's 3 and going S as Snooze is 2. And as his Snooze makes him 1. Vegito going into the fallen tree thing, but he gets hit and is 1. So he dies, and Fawful recaps with 3. Snooze is 1, but he gets the C. Meanwhile, Fawful is taking the R of power up. Looks like MS just got the C or someone. Not sure who, but the C was just taken. Fawful trying to gain control of his base, but he's hit and is 1. He dies to the Seek power up. Snooze is also 1. And MS kills him. MS kills Sucker as well. Vegito trying to make the score, and he does. First score to the Netherlands. 1-0. MS caps and gets a C. Sucker gets the flag. He gets hit by MS and is 1. MS going S3 and he makes another score for Netherlands. Snooze is 1 after Fawful hits him. Fawful's S3. No one's ready yet for Finland, so Fawful can stay S. Sucker hits him and Fawful's 2. Gets hit again by Snooze and is 1, but he's still S. But he dies, and Snooze will look for the score. He'll make it 2. So it's 2-1 Netherlands. Sucker recaps and takes the R of power up. Meanwhile, Vegito's only 2, and he'll die. Fawful manages to recap with 3. Fawful gonna camp the secret power up a little bit. I guess he'll let Vegito camp it for him. Meanwhile, Sucker's S2 just at his own base. Fawful's still 3 and taking the R of power up. MS gets the hit onto Sucker, so Sucker is 1. And Fawful just took the C, so he's 2 now, S2. But I think he just hit CJ and he's to make him 1. Fawful gets another C, but he gets hit doing it, so he's back to 1. And Fawful dies. Vegito does recap with 3 though. He basically decided not to kill Sucker, but he eventually did. Anyway, Vegito made the score after someone recapped for Finland, but he was low and Netherlands killed him, so it's 3-1. Fawful 3 with the flag gets hit, it's 2. Snooze 3 taking the R of power up gets hit and is 1. That was an error for me. Fawful kills Snooze at the C and manages to hit Sucker as well, but gets hit by CJ and he's 1. CJ meanwhile is 3, he just took secret power up, but Fawful took the C and is back to 3. That's several C's that Fawful's taken in the last few minutes. Doing a good job controlling that one. So Fawful does get hit and is 2. CJ is still 3 at the secret power up and he'll pass that one over to Sucker. Fawful takes a C again, but is hit after taking R of power up, so he's down to 1. CJ looking to S, he gets hit and is 1, so he'll leave the base alone and look to get the next C. But if he gets killed by Fawful, and Fawful gets another carrot. Character control, very important. That could be a deciding factor if the Netherlands manage to win this map. Fawful gets hit again as one. He'll be at the sea. Let's see if anyone can take it from him. Nope. Fawful with another carrier. Snooze, meanwhile, is one. Fawful, not quite S yet, but Sucker's only two. And he might want to go for the C. Because Fawful's three. And, well, I guess Vegito took the C, so Sucker's going S2. But, well, Fawful's one, so maybe a good S. Sucker S1 and dies. Fawful taking the bounce to power meanwhile and gets C, so he's back to 3. Fawful kills CJ. Let's see if he can score. Yep. 4-1 Netherlands. And the lack of carrots is really hurting Finland. Maybe Finland can score here. No. No. Sucker is going to be 1. MS also 1. Looks like Sucker gets the full C and goes S2. But he gets stuck, so he can't score. That's a bummer. So, CJ killed Vegito and MS recaps with 1. And Snooze makes a score while butt stomping. 4-2 Netherlands. Sucker caps with 2. Vegito 3. Sucker gets the C. And manages to get Seeker's power up. Which I couldn't see on my screen. Anyway, I guess another score for Netherlands. And we have a stop. Ooh, after Vegito said stop fucking bouncing, T-Check interpreted that as a call for a stop. Snooze just went right to the sea with 2, so I guess he couldn't see it. Fawful gets it because it was down. It was up on my screen. Snooze is S1. Don't know why, because Fawful's 3. Snooze better not die because Fawful's S1, at least for a moment. And both flag holders die. MS caps with 3 and has Seeker power up. 30 seconds left in the game. I guess that MS will look for another score because CJ's 1. Can the Netherlands kill? MS down to 2, still S. And they get the score. So 6-2 Netherlands. That's the end of round 3. Netherlands have won 2 rounds, Finland 1. If I remember correctly, the first round was 4-2 for the Netherlands, the second round was 3-2 for Finland, and the third round was 6-2 for the Netherlands, so that puts the Netherlands up by 5 scores. So right now, we have some complaints by Vegito about lags. C-Check just telling him to relax and just play. All in all, nothing surprising. Lags everywhere. Pretty good descriptor for Jada 2, if I say so myself. Lags everywhere. Fourth round is starting. Vegito takes the first carrot. Fawful caps with 3. Fawful now S3. CJ's 1 with the flag. Fawful's S2 now. He kills Snooze, but it's hit down to 1. So if they can kill CJ quickly, then it'll be a score for the Netherlands. Especially since Sucker just took the C. Nope, Fawful dies first, and MS recaps with 1. CJ is at the C, and he kills MS and takes a C. So Fawful recaps with 3. He'll get the RF power-up. CJ is, got hit by air and is 2. Fawful looking to go S3. At least guarding himself and staying near his base to threaten for the score. But CJ's back to 3, so it's no matter. Both flag holders are still 3. Don't know when anyone will get hit. At least Fawful is going S. Maybe just so he can kill the fighters. Yep, no, Fawful will not get hit. CJ's 1, so that gives some legitimacy to Fawful's S, but Fawful gets hit and is down to 1. MS does get the kill on CJ, but Fawful was at the C. Fawful killed Sucker though, so that's the first score for the Netherlands. Vegito 1 with the flag. Sucker 3, but the kill is too early, so no score. And maybe C kill, looks like. So anyways, Snooze recaptures 3, gets hit and he's 1, MS going S3. Sucker just accusing Fawful of cheating. That was one funny thing about our training, is that Sucker was accusing people of cheating, but I can't say why that is. Ooh, close to a score for Snooze, but he got killed by RFs. Fawful gonna camp the C with 2. CJ's 3 anyway. And he barely dodges the ammo. But he does get hit in his 1. Fawful's still camping the C. He's gonna try and kill Snooze and get that score, but no. Snooze is 3. And Fawful gets hit, still camping the C. Vegeta recaptures 1. Snooze going S1. He won't stay S though. Where is that carrot that everyone's waiting for? There it is, and Vegeta will take it, but end up being useless as CJ hit him and he's back down to 1. Regardless, Vegeta with the quick time score. Halfway through round 4, Fawful's 1 camping the carrot, and he gets it. No, CJ gets it. Sorry, Vegeta will recap with 1, and Snooze recaps with 3, but he gets hit as 2. Vegeta died, and Snooze gets the score. That's 2-1 for Netherlands now. Sucker's 3, MS is 3. Vegito killed both fighters, so MS is safe for a bit, so he can take the bouncer power up. Sucker gets hit down to 2. MS trying to get control of his base. And MS manages to kill Snooze, but gets hit into 2. Sucker's still 2. Almost a score, but no. They both die. CJ's 1, Fawful's 1. And the carrot was down, so Fawful gets it and he's 3. And he kills CJ, but gets hit and is 1. Sucker 3. Let's see if he's gonna look to score. Well, he gets hit and is 1. And he may look to score anyway. So Fawful is just trying to not die. Sucker S1 manages to dodge MS's Seekers, but eventually gets hit by them, and Snooze has to recap 3. Fawful 3 as well. Fawful gets hit by Sucker and is 2, but Fawful gets to C quickly. And just about 2.5 minutes left, MS gets another double kill for the Netherlands. And Snooze gets hit down to 1. So we have Fawful S3. Fawful kills Sucker, so no one is ready for Finland. But CJ manages to hit Fawful, and is gonna go for the kill. He gets it. MS recaptures 2. Snooze still 1. Is the C there? Not yet. MS2. And Snooze dies. Well, looks like Sucker's 1 and Fawful's 3. Fawful gets the bouncer power up. No one ready for Finland. Another score for Netherlands. It's looking to me like the Netherlands is going to get this win. CJ is 2 now. MS is 1. MS hits CJ down to 2. But MS is not going for the score. They just want to retain this 3-1 lead and win the match. MS doesn't even get to see, I guess Vegito got it, or Fawful. Snooze is 3. He's not really looking for a score, even though MS is 1. Well, Snooze is 2 now. He does get the C, but he gets hit down to 1. And with 30 seconds left, Snooze dies. And Fawful dies. And MS recaps with 3. Caesar recaps with 3, and this is pretty much a done deal with 15 seconds left. The match will be going to the Netherlands. Good game. MS with the best stats this round, 17-8. I guess this match is scores based, as C-Sec announces Netherlands win by 7 scores, 16-9 total. And that third round, with Fawful getting like, had to be at least 5 carrots in a row. With the exception of 1 he passed to his teammate as he was 3. That was really dominance of the carry. So for a post-game analysis, I'd like to present the question, did Fawful use Big Jazz? Sucker did accuse him of using Big Jazz, so we have to look into it. Shaker says that Big Jazz doesn't work with the latest plus, so there's some evidence against the idea that Fawful cheated.
Maybe Fawful used Tiny Jazz.
Yeah, that could be it. Or maybe it was just lag that was annoying. As Sucker announces his retirement from online play and decides to only play for LAN events. Anyway, I'm just joking here. I assume. Welcoming King and Moti back into the server. Server. Server's now free, so if you're watching the stream, then feel free to come spam.
I'll close the stream. Thank you for commentating.
Thanks for watching, guys.
See you next time.